Yes, we won. Should I get played the game? Yes. Alright folks, this is Wayne Mini Gaming here. This is how to install Paladins on Linux Mint. Alright, it's going to be a lot of prep work, so this will be a lengthy video. So step one is, at least for me, I just upgrade the kernel, which I'm going to go all applications and go all the way down to find update manager. After that, hit view. Kernels. I'm currently going to use 4.18. I'm going to try and skip ahead from this video. Reset computer and I come right back. Alright, after I reset it, I went ahead and bring up this website. It's from Lutris. Just a lot of prep work from on DXVK. Not really a lot of prep work, it's just copy and paste into the terminal. Straightforward. If you have NVIDIA, this is the NVIDIA side here. It will actually show you how to install it to the latest graphics driver. But for me, I have a RX Vega 64, so my part will be over here. This is for the Ubuntu side, but for the Arch side, it has their own steps here. So since I'm using Linux Mint, I'm going to be using this side. So first I'm going to copy paste this. Go to terminal. Add my password. Alright. That's done. So I have a Vega 64. What I do is use Control, Shift, and V. Copy and paste. Alright, I've done that. Got this. I currently use Manjaro, but for this tutorial, I just erased Manjaro and just went into Linux Mint to show you it can work on any distribution. And the most common distribution is Ubuntu Linux Mint. So I went ahead and tried Linux Mint again. Okay, after that's done, you go ahead and copy this to upgrade your basic LLVM. In there. Alright, usually you will reset everything, but I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the eSync version. Alright, the next part I'm gonna do is the eSync. First step is use your limit. If it is higher than 5,000, you're good to go. If it's not, like me, you have to do some mods. So what eSync does is remove Wine server overhead for synchronizing objects. This can increase performance for games, especially ones that heavily rely on the CPU. So something like Grand Theft Auto or any other CPU heavy games, strategy games. So what I'm going to do is use this first method. Copy this. And use your current distro editor, which Linux Mint / Ubuntu, as well as Archbase uses nano. So you type in sudo nano, copy paste, this nano editor. So you go all the way down, copy paste this right here. Oops. Copy paste. Control O, enter, Control X. Then you would do it again for the user config. Copy. Oops, wrong. Keep the sudo now. Basically do it again. Paste down, roll down, and paste, Control O, enter, Control X. Now let's see if that works, but putting a limited minus HN. Also, you can hit up and down the arrow key to get this back. Hit enter. Okay, it's still showing that it's under 5,000. So method number two is to go to limit config. And what you want to do here is same thing, sudo nano control base. Just before in title, type in your username, which is mine, just wait a minute. This right here, hard, no file. Control O, enter, Control V. Now let's try to see what happens. Once edit, reboot the system, change. So I'll go to reboot the system and see if it changes. Alright, I'm back. Let's see if it works now. Hit enter, boom, there you go. Alright, next step, I actually should have done before I reset it again, but I believe you don't have to do it. Don't have to reset it again afterwards. Copy, paste, if you already did it, which we did. Don't have to do that. For NVIDIA side, you copy and paste this. We are trying to install the Vulkan program. So for me, I got AMD, so I'm going to install the Vulkan for the AMD side. Copy and paste, put my password in, hit yes. It's going to install everything and you're good to go on as far as that. Alright, side note, even though this is for Paladins, this is a setup for everything. So once you do this, this will work on Paladins, Monster Hunter World, or any other game you have that's currently compatible with Steam at the moment. Next step is to install Steam, which I already got ready to go. Going to your software manager. Currently, you see, I am not using the Flatpak edition, which for some reason it kind of messed me up as far as using my second hard drive. Go ahead and install it. Let's try and see what else I need to install. I believe I need to install this for the controller. I have a Steam controller as well, so I'm installing both. Now to fast forward the game and did your information and everything else, you go ahead and go to Steam, top left tab. After that you go to settings, settings, I'll just go ahead and knock this out. Go to beta, anticipation, hit change. The Steam beta update, hit OK. You do that, you go ahead and hit Steam tab settings, get back to this. This is my personal settings, I just go ahead and use in-game frame rates per second, that's on the top left. High contrast colors, which is just gonna be green. Downloads, this is for me, this is the reason why I didn't use Steam Flatpak, because it would not show up my second hard drive, which I got one. This default. Steam Play. This is our check. Check enable Steam Play for all other titles. Currently should be on beta 3.16-6. Hit OK. Alright, so I previously already downloaded Paladins. You go ahead and install and everything else. Once it's installed, hit play. Continue. I agree. Once you install it on your second hard drive, it's there for good. Doesn't matter what distribution you're in. Microsoft Net shows up. Personally, I find out if you just hit cancel, it will go away. Hit cancel, it'll show up again. You hit cancel again. Now this should show up. Yep, there you go. Apologize in advance if the sound doesn't show up. It's because I'm actually currently recording on a simple recorder. I'm sure it will have the sounds. Play out. If the sounds will show up. Recording or not. Yeah. Where is thou sound? Anyway, this is it. Might have to quit out. Coming back to you in a second. Alright, I found the problem. I actually had the wrong audio drive. It was showing pussy on this, but for some reason it ended up back on the Blue Yeti microphone. So that's why you didn't hear any sounds. I'm gonna fast forward all this. Boom, there we go. Sounds working. Alright, just to see if it works. I'm gonna try training first. See the range. And then I go to an actual game. still new to the game. Well, I haven't played the game since it first came out 2 years ago. At least this is the last time I played it. Outside of me doing it the other day. Alright, so far so good. Alright, I'm gonna go there. Back to the lobby. Cut this part out so I get a match right now. Just queuing it up. All right. Trying to think. So does it go what I know, or just try something else? Kind of force it into support, so you're gonna see me how bad I am in support. I'm not sure if that's the Paladin side or the actual Linux side. Alright, here we go, support it. Maybe we just cheer. My phone! Forgive me if it's too loud. So far so good, showing 123 frames. Like I mentioned earlier, how it built a 64. You can actually upgrade the kernel as well. But for my luck, don't use 4.20.3 because it keeps breaking. Apparently, I can use 4.20.1. Here we go. I had never been to this place before. Oh crap. Oh, they blocked me so hard. Yeah, I know I'm bad in support. So I'm the only one supposed to be in the... Okay, there you go. Got him. Ooh. Got him up. Ooh. Okay, I'm going to stop sucking in a few seconds. Woo. Get him. Okay, if I remember, it's this right here. There we go. Good job. Somebody on the left. Got him. Get him. Okay, I'll go try this again. Get. Let me go this way, because it seems like the cut up. Let's keep it going. Well, I'm 8-6, so I'm not. Come on now. Really? I got my alt for the next round. Is kill Lin, I guess. Power Ranger bike, go! You know what? Somebody get rid of that sniper. Right there. Nope. Get her. Go. Get her. Audio's not going through, it's going through my side, it's just a recording. Here we go. That Linda. Lin. Oh. Here we go. Got him. Woo. Can I see? Oh. Oh crap, this Lin. Ah. There you go. Get him. What? Really? Oh, he's dead. Oh, I'm dead. See, I didn't want to play support, but oh well. Oh, we did a stop. That's a good thing. Get him. There she is. There she, oh, come on. Sniper though. See anybody coming? They all gather up in the middle. I guess I die one more time. Let's see. Got him. Ooh. Yes. Yeah, I went. No. That was clutch. That was a clutch alt. Here we go. Got it. Two, one. Make sure nobody's coming. Ooh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa there, buddy. Sure, he does it. Yes, we won. Should I get played again? Yes. Well, let's just see. Let's see. Nobody's saying anything, but as you can see, it works fine on Linux. Well, in specific Linux, but. Alright, this is Wait a Minute Gaming. Appreciate you watching. And I am out. Hit exit.